MPs have been spotted wearing wheat in the House of Commons this afternoon, as Boris Johnson and Sir Keir Starmer. Go toe-to-toe in PMQs. Why are members of Parliament wearing wheat today? MPs from across the House of Commons have all been sporting sticks of wheat on their clothes this afternoon for Prime Minister's questions to celebrate Back British Farming Day. The scheme is run by the National Farmers Union (NFU) and is designed to improve awareness for local farming. PMQs was its usual fiery self on Wednesday morning. Labour leader Sir Keir Starmer using the opportunity to slam Prime Minister Boris Johnson for universal credit cuts. The PM is reportedly set for a major cabinet reshuffle later this afternoon. However, there was one major difference for PMQs this afternoon that caught viewers' attention. MPs from all political parties are wearing heads of wheat to celebrate Back British Farming Day. The NFU tweeted on Wednesday morning, "Today is Back British Farming Day. A chance to celebrate all the hard work British farmers do to keep the nation fed." Follow at NFU tweets throughout the day as they share the best of British farming. It's PMQs now in the House of Commons, and you may be seeing a lot of MPs wearing these badges and wondering what they mean. We've invited all MPs to show their support for British farming on Back British Farming Day by wearing a wool and wheat sheaf pin badge. The NFU campaign is driving support for the British food and farming sector, said the charity. It encourages the public to use the countryside responsibly, while also spreading the word to friends and family. However, the key part of Back British Farming Day is lobbying the government to act on food security. The NFU wants the government to produce a major report on the UK's key food production, as well as its contribution to global food security. NFU President Minette Batters said, "Over the past few years, not enough importance has been placed on Britain's food production. This has been all too clear as the country has watched its self-sufficiency drop from as high as 78% in the mid-1980s to its current level of just 60%. As an island nation which is very well suited for quality food production, it would be a mistake to let that happen again and become even more reliant on the rest of the world to feed us. Delivering a comprehensive report into food security and taking appropriate action in response would show the government is serious and ambitious about boosting sustainable food production in Britain." The campaign sparked debate in the House during PMQs, with Conservative MP Sir Roger Gale warning of a lack of pickers and drivers. In his constituency, one company had to throw away £320,000 worth of produce simply because there weren't enough people to pick the crops. Mr. Gale asked the Prime Minister to introduce a COVID recovery visa so that crops wouldn't be lost going forward. The PM admitted it's been a problem for a long time, and that the government had already introduced seasonal agricultural worker schemes.